Hey, thanks for joining. I'm Karl Jolley, and this is What's in My Bag. So I got this really shitty R-Pro Crow. It's pretty well beaten in. I like to think that I can make upshots with it. Anything sort of like maybe like 15 to 20 meters. It's a real must-have, and yeah, so that's my. Look at this. This is a King. It's a speed 14, which is actually way too fast for my arm. I carry it in my bag to like kind of show it off every now and again. It's kind of like a red pink, and so yeah, that's my King. Always gotta have one. It's a Buzz FLX. This one is like aqua. It's kind of like my favorite color. By Discraft, I love it. Then I have this. It's a orange, like totally beat in G-Star Thunderbird. Who doesn't love a totally beat in G-Star anything? Got a halo. It's like the Jesper Windmark stamp, signed by a few people that I don't know. And then it's really good for a lot of shots that I don't know how to throw. I throw that when I'm totally confused, and it usually does exactly that. My halo. We also got a Northman. Northman is like it's a speed 10. I call it the Far Northman. It's been signed by a few people on the back, people that I drink beer with. Again, it's kind of like the other one I just showed you, except that it's blue and like a couple speeds left. We've got a Vibram. They make shoe soles. This is like one of my favorite discs. It's a Avery Jenkins Star Destroyer. I got this from Chris Dickson, who traded me for like a no-brainer, like probably something that had been marinating in my box for like 5 years that I was never gonna throw, that I found at the bottom of the lake anyway. So I traded him this. This was like one of his favorite discs, so a total sucker. And that's an Avery Jenkins Star Destroyer. Goes out super flat. I can put it on a fucking solid hyzer. Just lethal. This is a Thief. It's a Lucid Thief. I never throw this. It's a speed 8, glide 5.02. That's just not in my game. Then I have another destroyer. It's like a blank destroyer. So this is probably before Avery Jenkins ever did anything in disc golf, and it's just like a really cool color. I throw this anytime that I'm in a large group and want to show off that I have one of these discs. I have a Champion Blizzard. It's like nobody's favorite. It's also one of those discs that I pull out just every now and again to think that I'm cool. A Glow Buzz. Everybody loves a Glow Buzz. I love when I have either of those two things going on, a Glow or a Buzz. Everyone's favorite, except nobody knows about it, it's called the Suspect. And then I have this, a total fucking random. Nobody even knows what it is. It's by Prodigy. Kind of like when like your auntie buys you like something in a sport and she knows fucking nothing about it, and this is kind of something that you get. And this is a Prodigy something or other. So just to my putters, this is like a my go-to. This is an orange ABR putt approach. Nothing misses a basket quite like this. And I have a Gateway super soft putt approach. It actually says that it's super soft, but it's like a fucking rock. Anyway, those are all the things that are in my bag. Thanks for joining me. Check in next time, and yeah, let's do this again.
Thank you, sponsors.
I'd like to thank all my sponsors. Let's Get Nowhere, Disc Golf, and sweet. I'm done. Done.